classroom. Some people came to the school. They put a fence across the playground. The children looked at the fence. "What is it for?" asked Biff. Nobody knew. A lorry came to the school. It had blocks on it. "What are they for?" asked Biff. Then a digger came. The children were excited. Some men dug a long trench across the playground. "What is it for?" everyone asked. It was time to go in, but the children didn't want to. They liked the digger. Mrs. May looked at the trench. "If for a new classroom," she said. The children were excited. They wanted to find out about the new classroom. The children looked at some books. We found a book about diggers. Chip painted a picture of one. One picture? No two picture? One picture? Mrs. May took the children outside. They talked about the digger. Mrs. May took a photograph. Everyone looked at the blocks. The classroom will go on the blocks, said Mrs. May. Then a crane came to the school. The children were excited. They looked at the driver. "What is the crane for?" asked Bib. "Wait and see," said Mrs. May. The children watched the crane. It wrapped the classroom. It lifted the classroom over the wall. Everyone watched the classroom. "Don't drop it," called Chip. Beep looked at the classroom. Something was wrong. "Mrs. May! Mrs. May!" called Beep. "Don't shut Beep," said Mrs. May. The crane put the classroom down. It put the classroom on the blocks. The crane lifted the rope and put it on the classroom. Something was wrong. "Mrs. May," called the beep. Something is wrong. Don't shut Biff, said the Mrs. May. Everyone gasped. The classroom was upside down. Oh dear, said Mrs. May. I said something was wrong, said Viv, but nobody would listen. The crane put the classroom the right way up. The children wanted to look inside. The children went inside. Viv saw a door. What in here? Asked Viv. Oh, everyone got it. Oh no, said Viv. Punky.